10, Milwaukee police say a woman was shot inside of a store. This is video of the scene near 13th and Atkinson around 1 o'clock this afternoon at the Stark Foods. Crime scene tape surrounded Stark Foods. Police say the 32-year-old victim is expected to survive. They're still looking for the suspect or suspects.